display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 TVNS About Time has released an adorable making video of the kiss scene between Lee Sung Kyung and Lee Sang Yoon, as well as a scene between Han Sung Yoon, SF9's Rowoon, and Kang Ki Dung. See also, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, takes no. 1 on list of most buzzworthy dramas for second week. About Time is a fantasy romance drama that tells the story of Choi Michaela, Lee Sung Kyung, a woman who can magically see the lifespans of other people, and Lee Da Ha, Lee Sang Yoon, a self-absorbed man who comes to love her. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The making film begins with the scene where Choi Michaela and Lee Da Ha are watching a movie together on a sofa. When Lee Da Ha appears scared, Choi Michaela moves closer to him and says, "It's less scary when there's someone right next to you." Lee Da Ha replies, "It's quite dangerous to be close to a guy whose heart is already pounding from the movie," before leaning in to kiss her. When the director yells cut, both Lee Sung Kyung and Lee Sang Yoon appear embarrassed and shy. The video then moves on to the scene where Lee Da Ha and Choi Michaela drink outside together. As Lee Sang Yoon says the important line, "You're going out with me if I drink this," the sound of a car honking echoes loudly in the background, causing the actor to hilariously freeze. Lee Sang Yoon and Lee Sung Kyung continue to enjoy themselves on set as they joke with each other and the production staff. Lee Sung Kyung especially keeps up her bright energy as the filming continues, even singing for the staff while waiting for the cameras to begin rolling. The clip also shows behind the scenes of a scene between Jun Sung Hee, Han Sung Yoon, Choi Y Jin, Rowoon, and Kang Ki Dung, Park Woo Jin. Right after filming the scene where Choi Y Jin pulls Jun Sung Hee away from Kang Ki Dung, Han Sung Yoon comments on Rowoon, "I was unconsciously really holding on to him. He's as strong as a cow." As the three characters get into a heated argument, Han Sung Yoon has to give Rowoon a slap in the back of his head. Where director tells her to really do it seriously, she smacks his head with a firm hand. After the scene is over, Han Sung Yoon laughs and apologizes to Rowoon, to which he replies jokingly, "I think I may be bleeding." The two are then rewarded with the director's compliment, "I think that was the best. Watch the cute making film below. If you haven't yet, begin watching the drama below."